What's up, y'all? It's your girl, Stephanie, and today I have my March favorites for you. I am currently in San Francisco at Hotel Zelos. This room has pretty nice lighting, so I thought I might as well go ahead and film this video here. My filming setup is really funny right now. There's a trash can, there's an ice bucket, a magazine, and then my camera. You do what you gotta do though. So today we have a few skincare items for you. I know a lot of y'all have been asking me what I've been using, so we have that. And also, we might have a special guest at the end. So before we get into it, if you haven't already, please make sure to subscribe below. Come join the sisterhood, no matter your true pronoun or gender identity. Come join the family. And also remember to press that little bell button to get my notifications. All right, let's get into it. I've definitely already talked about a product from this collection before. This is the Dr. Jart Cica Pair collection. I've really been enjoying this one a lot. So let's start off with the most unique item here. So this is the Tiger Grass Color Correcting Treatment. This is a cream with SPF 30, but what also is very unique about it is that it is tinted green and is meant to neutralize any redness in the skin. So if you have naturally redder toned skin, you could use this to just reduce the redness a bit. But I don't really have naturally red skin at all, but I do get quite red when I drink. I get the Asian glow, or if I have any kind of public speaking, I will just immediately start to blush. So what I've been doing pretty regularly is doing a very thin layer of this on my skin before I apply makeup. And you do really have to be sparing with this, because if you put too much, it really covers the skin in green. So I do a very, very small amount at a time and just rub it into my skin. I know a lot of people just pile on like a mask of foundation in order to hide their redness. I just really hate the feeling of that much product. So this is a really great way to combat that issue. The other two products from this collection are nighttime products. So I'll start off with a serum. This is the Tiger Grass Repair Serum. This is just really nice and moisturizing. It absorbs into the skin quite quickly. And it says here it helps to soothe sensitized skin resulting from external environmental stressors. Even though I do have oily skin, I also know that my skin is dehydrated. I haven't been drinking as much water as I should, and I've been traveling a bunch. I've been on a lot of planes lately, so I know I need to add some extra hydration during this time. So this serum has been really nice. I just feel like it absorbs in the skin really well, like I said, and it's just really hydrating. And then the other thing I've been using is the Tiger Grass Nightly Repair Mask. Now, this comes in like a little box, and you get all these little sachets here. One of these will last me, I would say, at least 4 days. Yeah, and you don't necessarily have to use this every single day, but it's supposed to be an overnight mask. This says it moisturizes to strengthen skin while you sleep. And when you put this on, you do feel it is thicker. So this is not the kind of lotion that you would want to put in the daytime, and you want to wash it off in the morning. Sometimes I won't feel it because I think I'll sleep on my face, so it kind of gets wiped away. But sometimes in the morning, I feel like if I've been sleeping on my back and I haven't really moved, like, it's still there. So it's kind of creating this like layer, and really, I do know that it goes into the skin as well, but it is quite thick. I'll also bring this with me when I'm on a plane, when I have a longer distance to fly. So I'll take off all my makeup and do like a pretty thick layer of this on my skin to just really create a barrier, I feel like, between the plane air and my skin, and just really add that moisture. I've always done some sort of mask or some sort of super hydrating cream on plane, so this is the one that I've been going for. These are also supposed to be firming products, so I don't know, I feel like this whole collection is supposed to be like moisturizing, repairing, firming. It's kind of like all really good stuff, and I feel like my skin has been very happy while using this collection. I've been using another moisturizer in the daytime because I'll use a Cica Pair in the daytime, but I do such a thin layer of it, it doesn't feel like I'm adding too much hydration to the skin. So this is the one that I've been using. It's by The Ordinary, the Natural Moisturizing Factors Plus HA. This is a product that I feel like is fairly new to Sephora, but it's been out for a while. People have been really raving about it because of the price point, first of all. I think this bottle is $5.60, if I am correct. Obviously, really great bang for your buck. I feel like this is just a really nice daily moisturizer. You can read up about the ingredients in this product on the site, but I just feel like my skin has been really happy. I've been using it on the daily, haven't had any adverse reactions at all. it is really quite moisturizing too for the daytime. I think it's like the perfect amount because I personally don't like to use gel products. I think that's more maybe a summertime thing for me, but I typically don't really use gel products too much on my skin. I like to have a little bit more moisturizer than that in the daytime especially. So this is just a great daily lotion. Y'all should definitely check it out. I wanted to touch upon a product. I actually don't have it with me. I forgot to bring it with me on this trip, but it's the Orbe Serene Scalp Anti-Dandruff Shampoo. I've been using that for the entire month. I feel like I said, I've been on a plane a lot. My scalp is quite sensitive and I will get a little bit of dandruff. I feel like everybody gets dandruff, but if you have dark hair, it's just much more noticeable. And I feel like I haven't been itchy that much and it's just been really nice and soothed using that shampoo. And I also really do like the conditioner as well. I feel like my hair has been really soft and really happy lately. So wanted to do a little shout out for that product. And also another shout out is what I'm wearing right now. I just received it. This is the It's All Wild ColourPop collection, which is a collaboration with Ava Gutowski. This is just the perfect like warm brown palette to me. I've only used it for a couple days now, so this is why it's just kind of like a shout out. But these two colors, the ones on the left, are the ones that I've been using. So I've been putting this color, which is Bonfire, on the outer corners of the eyes. And then I've been putting this like molten, this orangey, beautiful color, it's called Malibu, on the inner corners as well as the inner bottom as well. So really great palette from ColourPop. And then on my lips, I also have this color Party Wave from the same collection. This is an ultra blotted lip, which I have never seen from ColourPop. Maybe they've had it for a while, but this is the first one that I've ever used. It's actually quite a thin product, but it just puts a nice layer of color. It's not full coverage. I think you could build it up to that, but I feel like it just is a comfortable, my lips fit better kind of feel. It's very velvety and soft, but not tightening it anyway. So yeah, I've been using these for the past couple of days and I've been really liking it. Okay, so for the first time ever, I have a special guest in my favorites video. Come on down.
What up? It's me, the Candy Rain, giving the people what they want, my favorites of the month. Wait, am I in camera frame?
Yeah, look, you got it. This
one's, oh, hello. The Candy Rain's favorite products for the month. Number one, Apple AirPods. I didn't even know I wanted a pair. I thought they looked like weird little worms coming out of people's ears and I didn't want to have that going on. But these rule. I don't know how I live without Bluetooth headphones before. When I'm in a dressing room trying on my Sit Candy Rain fits, I take my pants off and I'm still listening to my Rich the Kid songs and that's cool. And when I'm playing Fortnite Mobile, I can hear people coming from all around me, all the haters coming to kill me. I see them and the haters never get the one leg up on me. Item number two. Baxter of California, natural deodorant. This stuff smells delicious, it's alcohol free, and it's a sensitive skin formula. And the only reason I bought it was because I was in Nordstrom's and I was traveling without deodorant and they upsold me into this expensive deodorant, which smells delicious. I'm not really sure if it does anything for my natural body stench, but my BO smells really good, so. Number three, Segundo's not favorite of the month. That moment when you leave the house and your Wi-Fi is still connected on your phone and you can't use Instagram for like 10 seconds, I hate that. That was it. Thank you guys. Candy Rain out. Give the people what they want. That's it.
All right, y'all. That was it for my March favorites. Hope you liked that little cameo. If you did, please make sure to subscribe below. Come join the system.
Like, comment, subscribe.
Love y'all and I'll see you in the next video. Bye.
Wait, am I in camera frame?
Yeah, look, you got it.
This one's, oh, hello.
Oh, my bad.
So my AirPods are my number one favorite thing this month. I don't know how I lived without, hold on. Wait, am I just supposed to start talking? Mm-hmm. All right, so my favorites for this month, my Apple AirPods, which I didn't know I want. No, you're focusing on the wrong thing, camera.
No, we'll do the B-roll afterwards.
Oh, okay. My Apple AirPods. I didn't know I wanted a pair. I thought they looked weird in people's ears, like little danglers hanging out of there. Like,
look here.
Like little, oh my God.
Okay, start over.
Favorites for the month. Apple AirPods.
Hold on. You're gonna do a slow rotate. No, not the whole thing, but like literally go like this and go. One, two, three, one, two, three. Okay. Without the AirPods in your fingers. One, two, three, one, two, three.
Like that.
There we go. and go for it. Now open it up. Take one out. The flow. And now stick them in your ears. There you go.